Canadian movie. And this got a 14A for graphic violence, which I do know my DVD of John Wick also has that rating. That rating reason. One of few Entertainment One DVDs to not have previews at the beginning. This one just goes straight to the menu after the Entertainment One logo.